Your chest x-ray shows you do have vocal cords similar to Van Horn's. But even more bizarre.
I'm related to Van Horn, is that what you're saying?
The thought crossed my mind. However, I was able to confirm that you do not share blood with that family.
That's comforting. But you still think I'm connected somehow?
Yes, I do.
This seems kind of crazy, that's all.
When you land, search the lodge thoroughly and learn as much as you can. It's been abandoned for decades, but I have a hunch both Van Horns were there recently.
How much time we got left? Hey, buddy, did you hear me?
Hello, Ethan. We don't have much time, so I'll get right to the point. Your old boss, Pharaoh, is trying to protect you. Have you taken a moment to contemplate the meaning of this? He's the one that hired you. He guided you through the ranks at SCU and has kept a close watch on your career. Perhaps he's done this under false pretenses. He may have ulterior motives, using you. Something to think about when choosing your friends.
Level with me. No bullshit.
Yes, yes, you have every right to question me. Look, there are some of us who see you as a threat. The enemy.
Where do you stand?
I see you as an asset. A special tool too great to be wasted. Remendium.
Remendium? I don't understand. Hello? wept like a baby.
Good. What do you have? Receiving evidence. A human arm? Ew. See if you can determine how fresh it is.
Dehydration? With all this snow?
Dehydration can also be caused by disease. Kidney failure, dysentery, hydrophobia. By the way, Ethan, hydrophobia is the later stages of rabies. So watch yourself.
Body.
Can you make an ID? I'm not able to make an ID with what you sent me. Regardless, I'm starting to get a bad feeling about this.
Hell of a time to change your mind.
Search the main lodge, then get the heck out of there. I can't get into it right now, but something weird is going on here too.
Thank you.
There's one shot left. Make it count.
Wait for my signal!
Library, but it seems to be rigged with some sort of device, possibly an explosive.
Nothing is ever easy, is it? Can you give me more information? Give me a minute to look up this number. Wow, DETM-12X. Class A. High power detonator used to control multiple remote blast points. Real hardcore stuff. If you see a blinking LED, it means the detonator has been armed. That's a problem. Ethan, you'll need to find and dispose of all the remote blast points before you can even breathe on that detonator. The system is linked together by pneumatic tubes filled with a gas that glows under UV lighting. This should make finding the blast points easier.
Thank you.
outside. Throw it out a window if you can. denied having any contact with you. I don't think they believe me, though.
Thank you. drunk, could not explain his nudity. Now for the local news. Startling footage taken from a group of rioters themselves using the camera stolen from the city news van 2 days ago has shown up on the internet. The city news jacket in the scene worn by one of the rioters does appear to be the size and stature of our missing cameraman Ben Feist, but we cannot confirm that this is his jacket, nor that the red stains on the shoulders is his blood. We'll bring you more on this as it develops. This is City News.
the detonator and you're right. It's counting down.
Okay, quickly describe it to me. There are a couple possible configurations.
Is asking, what makes me special?
It sounds like a password request.
Hello, Ethan. My future is uncertain, and so I leave this message to you. I made a promise to your parents long ago, but under the circumstances, I must break that promise. Your life, the real truth, was never to be revealed. But times have changed, and I fear danger has come to you like it has come to me. When your parents defected from the Oro, they were hunted down and killed. Your identity remained a secret, and only I knew of your existence. But that is no longer the case. The Oro has reached new levels of power, and they suspect your potential and will, no doubt, see you as a threat. Now, I know foster homes were tough on you, but it was necessary to try and maintain anonymity. I hope you understand that I did my best. To complicate matters, my nephew, the person you know as SKX, just recently found hope in the Oro. This was never my intention. In fact, I've spent the majority of my life opposing the Oro. They were responsible for the death of my wife and child so many years ago. This put my nephew and me at odds, resulting in the current state of my affairs. He will stop at nothing to become one of them. And this is why our paths are crossing once again. Be careful, Ethan. The Oro's power is intoxicating, crippling.
agents are everywhere. I'm afraid to step outside my lab. If they find out I've been helping you, I don't know what they'll do.
What about Farrell?
Nobody knows where he is. He's just gone. Right now, Dorlan and his agents are acting as if nothing is out of the ordinary. And Commissioner is here, and he and Dorlan are acting like old college buddies. I mean, the city is crumbling all around us. Riots, fires, murders, and now this? What's going on? I'm sorry. I'm just worried something bad is about to happen.
I'm sure there's an explanation for all this. Why is the Commissioner there?
Apparently they found him.
Found who?
SKX. Near the old bowling alley in Trenton. As wild as this may sound, SKX can help us. Speak to him. Ask him why all of this is happening.
If he's got something to say, I'll get it out of him.
Dorlan's men are there, and they're not letting anyone near the scene.
Leave that to me, Rosa. I can get us in.
How do I know you're not working with Dorlan right now?
I've taken my last order from that asshole.
Ethan, LaRue is the only other agent I trust right now. There's nobody else. No one.